This tutorial shows the calculation of the effect size following a significant paired sample t-test. The first step is installing a new package called rstatix using the install the packages function and library function. The second step is using its Cohen's underscore d function, which calculates Cohen's d. The syntax is slightly different compared to the t.test function. The data frame has to go first, then the formula. Don't forget the paired argument. After running this line, you will get the effect size Cohen's d in the column fsize. In my case, it's -1.14. It is common practice to report the effect size as an absolute value, simply 1.14 in my example. The third step is to classify the magnitude of this effect. If similar studies in your research field exist, compare your effect size with the given one. If no comparable study exists, however, use the common thresholds within your research field. If those are also non-existent, you can refer to Cohen 92, a power primer. Page 157 shows three thresholds for the paired sample t-test. If your Cohen's d exceeds 0.2, it is a small effect, if it exceeds 0.5, it is a medium effect, and if it exceeds 0.8, it can be classified as a large effect, as is the case in my example. When you're done, you have to write up the results. The video that appears now will show you how.